Thank you. I know you guys appearing offline, you fucking whore. Not. Says you was online. Says she was online. I'm trying out fucking squads now in solo. Did you see that fucking video of that shot that I got? I sent it. It should be like right above you seeing it. I don't know. Another guy on top of the hill sniping at him, and then when I killed the guy that was running at me, the motherfucker that was like, oh, let's kill this guy. The map's so goddamn big, the circle doesn't even fit on it.
Brooke, get over here! Leave your mama alone!
Flying like Superman. I wish they'd fix that. The fucking fist just sticking straight out. Brooke, your mama's walking away from you because you won't leave her alone. Leave mommy alone. Fuckers wanted to go all the way across from the fuck, all the way across the map from the fucking jump zone. And there's a shit ton of people here. And I'm just chilling over here by my lonesome. Only $30 right now. Oh shit. Ooh. Blow me up. Oh goddamn. Oh goddamn. Oh my god, I was just chilling in this building and all of a sudden it turned into this and I died. Oh, my flash is on. I was in that fucking building. All of a sudden I just flew out of it. Fuck! Jesus. Yeah, the whole fucking building! I know, but I forgot. It surprised the shit out of me. I was like, oh no, what happened to my house? They took away my stairs! Nothing can go wrong. Oh no, that went wrong! Scared the shit out of me. I'll go back to solos. I was doing a lot better than following a bunch of dumbass teammates. It all went wrong. I like how when you're actually down in this, you can pull out your pistol and shoot people in squads. They said they ain't bringing duos in until fucking April. But it's got squads and solos right now. Somebody did that to me, I just let them kill me. Exactly. Get out of here. Stab me in the fucking neck. Yes, just walk away. I think the way they updated the fucking first person system in this Battlefield though is kind of funny. I understand that this is smaller than the other games. But when you stab somebody, it's like you're stabbing them with like little dolls knife. I know it is. I don't know. This isn't a lottery, 2 out of 4 then. Oh, I'll send him an invite. Find out. So we could pull a Bert and send him 83 invites. Then I'll show up at his house and send him invites through the window. Just little pieces of paper. It says invite, 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 invite. Oh. Yes, because that nigga never has his windows locked. Or shut. Yes, Philip Charles. What? I'm trying to... What? Good. Holy shit. I landed at one of these. Fuck me right in the butt. What the fuck is that? Got a fucking pickaxe as a melee weapon? Wow. Don't insult Conan like that. Conan's lit, okay? This is one of these fucking military bunkers that I'm at, and they take forever to open, but they can have a tractor in it. Like, you can literally get a tractor as a vehicle, or you could fucking get a super big fucking, like, indestructible tank. Well, it's not indestructible, it takes a lot more to kill it. Generation Zero, which one is that? Fucking doors take forever to open, and the whole time you're opening the motherfuckers, they set off an alarm. I'd be so mad if while I was opening this safe, somebody just ran in, stole my tank, and blew me up with it. What the fuck ever, dude? I literally got in the tank and he threw two grenades at the tank and blew it the fuck up. Yeah, he did, but that's bullshit. Like, those sirens are retarded. Like, it literally warns anybody in, like, a fucking 1 mile radius of you. Oh, this guy's opening a fucking vehicle door, even though it might be a fucking tractor. You never know. Either they should keep the sirens and take the time that it takes to fucking put that down, or to open the doors, or they should fucking just get rid of the sirens. Because if you're standing out in the open that long anyway, it don't really matter. Another one, really? The game is so played out. The last Final Fantasy I actually enjoyed was Final Fantasy X. I haven't really tried 15, but what I did play the demo was okay. practicing boxing and shit. He was punching the fucking coaches or whatever. Somebody commented on it. It was like, even his punches are light skinned. Even his punches are light skinned. God damn, why you gotta do somebody like that? Jesus. Oh my god. You know what fucking gun I have right now? Have you ever heard of the fucking world's smallest pistol? Well, it's like the second smallest right now. It's like the second smallest fucking gun I have right now. It's fucking tiny, bro. I'll send you a picture of it. It's so tiny. Why is this gun so tiny? I have a shotgun and a tiny pistol. I'm doomed for death. We don't. And your point is? What you talking about? You just messaged at 2 in the morning and I was like, is anyone on? What, baby? I'm so scared. Battlefield 5 is really realistic, so it's really scary at the same time. Like, you don't know when a tank's just gonna shoot at you, and the ground, there's gonna be like a 10-foot hole just blown into the ground right in front of you. Oh, I think they do, actually. I hate for that beef, somebody just lay one down. Yeah, just slowly crawling, and you just hear, fuck! I feel like you're gonna hear that eventually if you get this game. You're just gonna hear, fuck! Boom! You're like, well, Brandon hit a trip mine. See, we were just sitting here fucking talking about trip mines. And this is what I fucking come across. We were literally just fucking talking about trip mines, and now there's one of those fucking trip mine signs. I'm scared. But I have that gun that I got a kill with earlier. That long distance kill. If I could find a sniper, it'd be lit. Played Battlefield for years. I'm a beast with one of the snipers. Ooh. Fuck that. That's a fucking tank. Yeet my meat. Dice and EA. God, the sound of these guns in this game, bro. I fucking love. How you have to reload your gun just every time you pull it the fuck out. Talk to me every time I'm in a match, and then when I'm in between matches, you're fucking on your phone. But then you're like, oh, he's in the middle of the match, let's fucking talk to him.
Okay, can I talk to you now?
Yeah, I'm in between matches now, because I'm dead, because you talked to me.
Careful, a charger. Step over. Both lines only got 260 right now. It's 3 o'clock. Literally, they should have almost 300. They're gonna be there till 6. It shows you how much they need me. Because literally, I run both fucking lines. So, that's why Zach was like, I got you. Because he knows I'm the best fucking picker out of the whole fucking building.
Mm-hmm.
I'm even better than Lacey.
My woman walked out of work tonight, and her boss is just like, okay. Because she's the best one there for her lines.
I could go to fucking passenger home, passenger side, and pick for them and still, I bet I could get them out.
Because every time she's on, whatever line she's on usually gets out at 4:30 when they're supposed to be, when they usually, almost every other line works till 6.
Today, I got both lines out at 4:30. Both lines.
She works two lines now and she gets both of them out at 4:30. She walked out today because they every time she asked to rotate with somebody, they'd be an asshole and be like, nah. So she was like, you know what, fuck this, I'm leaving.
Everybody knows. Like, even more. Lex and Megan's been taken forever. Way more than nobody can compete with me, I swear. Like, literally. If I quit, they're going to be calling me back and be like,
sure.
Hey, I'm going to erase all your points. Come back, you know. Like, I swear, that's how they will. Because, like, people's quit full-time before, and they've hired them right back. If they